Hi, Clayton Collier here live at Fenway Park, where JD Drew has been placed on the 15-day disabled list with a shoulder impingement. Replacing him on the roster is John Lester being activated today and will start tonight.